What's going on? First trip of the year, finally. And it's gonna snow on me.
It's time to strap our boots on. This is a perfect day to die.
Got a trip planned this weekend and it's gonna snow on me on Saturday. So how awesome is that? This is a trip I kind of already planned a while ago. If any of you are familiar with the Tennessee, Gatlinburg, Pigeon Forge area, Knoxville area, the Rod Run goes on this weekend. Really cool, man. Bunch of old cars, bunch of just cool stuff that people build, design, ride, drive, whatever. I mean, it's a really good time. If you ever get the chance to get down there and check it out, I highly recommend it. I had a buddy of mine that was supposed to be down there for the weekend, so I was kind of planning on doing a local trip, just riding around through the mountains in North Carolina, Tennessee, Georgia area. Unfortunately, he's not going to go now, but I do have a good buddy of mine that lives in Knoxville, Tennessee, that I'll hang out with him for a night. So I'm really pumped about this trip. Weather ain't looking too awesome for me, but it is what it is. I got the bike all packed up. She's ready to go. The only thing I have to do tomorrow is get home from work, change my clothes, grab my leathers, and hit the road, man. We'll see you then.
Weather alert now. The of life-threatening weather in the center.
Well, winter weather, meantime, wreaking havoc in communities where snow is making travel nearly impossible.
This whole trip has been nothing but basically all four seasons. I've hit nothing but rain, I've hit snow, I've hit sleet, wind, I mean, freaking everything. I pack light, I don't do a lot of stuff. And to be honest with you, at the beginning of April, it shouldn't have been snowing in Tennessee, but it was what it was. It kind of hindered me for a day and a half, fucking in this abandoned house. It was the only thing that was around that I could find. I did have my tent, but I mean, it just come down so fast. And I was out some back road, Tennessee somewhere, like Bob's Road, and really didn't have much of a choice. Come up to this abandoned house. It was the only shelter that was around. The windows were boarded up on this thing. It was old, so the door like moved. I didn't really have to hit it hard to open it. But I was kind of screwed, and it was something I kind of had to do. I tried to find a house close by to where I could talk to people and let them know. The house was falling in, so I don't think they'd have me pay for anything. But if they wanted me to, I would have done it. So, unfortunately, my GoPro was dead. My phone died, and I couldn't get any kind of video or pictures of anything. My poor wife was freaking the hell out. Calling police, hospitals, hotels, everything, trying to find me. Luckily enough, the police officer did tell her, like, hey, we got a huge snowstorm coming through right now. There's about 2 inches on the ground. If your husband's on a motorcycle, he's held up somewhere. So he said if he didn't get back to them, or I didn't get back to them by Sunday morning, to definitely call them. So yeah, it's been a little bit of a trip. It's been a little fun, a little crazy, a little bit of a learning experience. Definitely realized I might have to rethink how I pack and what I pack on stuff. It is what it is, but I'll figure it out. I guess a tour pack's definitely gonna have to be in, so I don't have much of a choice. If I'm gonna be able to haul all that stuff, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm not setting stuff on my fenders or saddlebag lids and scratching them. I'm just not one of those guys. So I guess I'll have to end up paying for a tour pack. My wife on her bike, she's got a tour pack on there. We got the chop tour pack on her bike. Set up for a solo seat, solo rider for her. It works out good when me and her do our 2-week trip cross country, but unfortunately, I don't have one on mine. So that's gonna definitely change, definitely by next year, so. So yeah, it's been a little bit crazy. It's been a little fun. Even though I froze Friday and Saturday, it was snowing basically that whole night, and then the whole next day, Saturday day, up until about 4 o'clock. But here I am, about Lexington. I'm about an hour from my house, and now it's piss pouring rain, and I had to get fuel, so I just pulled over, figured I'd take a break. It's been a fun trip. Even though it's been a little bit miserable, it ain't been bad. I mean, I've never had really a bad trip on the bike, so I can't really complain too much. Yeah, so we'll see what happens. But all right, well, I am on my way back home. I'm trying to make it home, so we'll see what happens. So about an hour from home, technically, with this kind of rain, the way it's coming down, it's probably gonna take a little bit longer now. So maybe about 2 hours for me to get home, hour and a half, something like that. So we will see y'all then.